A CBC color presentation.
Again, from coast to coast, it's Hockey Night in Canada. By Imperial Oil Limited, an Esso dealers, agents, and distributors serving your community.
All set for the face-off at center ice, and from the draw, it goes back into the Chicago zone. Pierre Pilote to Esposito, Nestorenko, and Bobby Hull. Here's a chance for Key on a breakaway. Right in on goal, he scores! Face-off, Pierre Pilote, right on to Keon skate, and Stan Mikita picks it up. Over to Pat Stapleton. Got it into the leaf zone, and Brian Conacher comes out. Tearing it down the ice, Majority stopped it. Van Imp goes to the boards, Keon holds it there, no further play. Face off in the Chicago zone to the right. Keon gets the draw back to Larry Hillman. His backhand knocked down by Pat Stapleton. Ahead to Warren. Over the blue line, a pass to Mones. Back to Stapleton. There's his shot right in front to Mones, and Campbell made the save. Faceoff is in the Maple Leaf zone to the right. It comes back to Mones. There's his shot. It hits Stamkowski. Vaughn and Stamkowski bump. Papin and Mones high-sticking one another. Puck goes back to Hillman, lost it to Warham, and gets it back to Ed Van Imp, number two, to Warham. Kenny Warham coming out now. Pass to Stan Mikita, up over the blue line. He's checked by Mahab Lynch. It's wrapped to the far wing. Stapleton took a shot. There's his score! Stan Mikita caught the short side. With it behind the hot goal, gets it over to Bobby Hull. Here goes Hull to center, over the line, spun around by Stanley, centered right in front of the net. Jack fails to get it out. Stapleton shot right to Hull. There's a drive. Tico Mackey hits Stamkowski. Stamkowski over the line, and he lost his hockey stick. Barn ran into Bobby Hull. Hit him, and then here's Hull with a shot. He scores! Bobby Hull, that one fly. Warham out here to Pallott at the blue line. He's covered. Heinecker off the boards to Hillman. Armstrong, one man back. Over to Armstrong. Back to Hillman. Right on goal. He scores! He blocks it on the replay.
As the Leafs get a goal, Hillman getting the puck. Watch the pass over to Army and right back to Hillman and just shovels it underneath to Jordy and Armstrong then levels Makita right into the board. Armstrong, you see Makita there, took a terrific check right after that goal from Armstrong, who sailed in right behind Bennett and leveled the clever Chicago center. And the applause here is for Hillman.
The Leafs are two men short. Keon is up there with Stanley and Vaughn. The Hawks will at full strength over to Pierre Pallott, over the blue line. They're closing in. They're all inside the blue line. It came right across in front. Stan Makita to Bobby Hull. He gets set. He shoots. Ooh, that was right over top of the net. Gamble had the duck. There's another shot, and that one was stopped by Gamble. Bobby Hull to the score! That's like a bullet.
Well, he made it look easy. Watch the Hawks now with the Leafs playing two men short. Here's the first shot. What a scorcher. Comes around to McKinney. He takes his time. Gamble blocks it. Here's the rebound to Hull, and there it goes. No chance as Gamble didn't even have time to get up. Bobby Hull gets his second goal of the night, his 36th of the year.
Esposito facing off against Red Kelly, Frank Mahovlich, Ron Ellis, Horton, and Hillman. Kelly got the draw, comes back to Larry Hillman. He shoots right on front. Kelly scores on the rebound.
Well, let's watch that one back off the faceoff as Kelly was the opportunist, popping home Hillman's rebound. The puck comes back. There's the initial shot. DeJordy saves, and Kelly lobs it over his shoulder into the net. Old blooper shot.
Bond failed to get it out as it hit Dennis Hull, but it goes finally into Stapleton. Over here to Van Imp. Up to the Leaf line. He and Bond bump together. Van Imp is on his knee. Here's a chance for Stemkowski and Pulford. Here's a pass in front. Right to Stanley. Shoot. Pulford. Tapping after. Play is called. And it's called by the referee because the Hawk player is hurt and down.
Well, here's the instant playback of the Leaf rush and the loose puck in front, and Stanley wasn't able to bang it home, and then they lost it in the corner. Meanwhile, Ed Van Imp took a tremendous body check from Bobby Bond, who caught him coming across the blue line.
Armstrong is checked by Jarrett. Stanley picks it off. For Keon, and Nestorenko is there. Keon tried to get Nestorenko. Nestorenko knocked him down. Stanley bumped into him. Here's right in front of the score, Bobby Hull.
Beautiful play by the Chicago Blackhawks, ever the opportunist. And Bobby Hull gets his 37th goal of the year and his hat trick for the evening. Watch him in front. Here's the play as Hull moved in. He got behind Bond and poked it right by a startled Gamble before.
Harton comes back at the center. A long shot. And DeJordy got that with his glove. It goes behind the net. We have 14 seconds. Bobby Hull winds up. Comes up to center ice. Up to the blue line. Over the line for Warham. It's knocked into the corner. Harton picks it up with 2 seconds. Tips it off the boards. It goes to Pulford, and there goes the bell. And the game is over in a real torrid struggle here at Maple Leaf Gardens tonight. The final score of tonight's game, the Chicago Blackhawks 4, the Toronto Maple Leafs